Hundreds of PDP members converge on the party secretariat in Yola, Adamawa State, for the meeting of aspirants and stakeholders as the party prepares for its forthcoming primaries. PDP! The party's leadership highlights the mistakes that led to the PDP losing Adamawa State in the last election, saying it's a costly error that will not be repeated.
Today's PDP is a PDP that can give each and every aspirant free, fair, and transparent playing level ground. And I can assure our delegates that the era of impunity is gone.
Some of the stakeholders at the event, including a former acting governor of the state, also seized the moment to share their ambitions, citing what they describe as poor governance, especially in the last 3 years.
We are strongly convinced that crumbling foresight, vision, mission, and right educational background with experience in governance will generate the required synergy to the upliftment of our people and their socio-economic status.
And while the PDP aspirants verbally express their interest, their counterparts in the APC have the opportunity to match words with action by purchasing expression of interest forms.
We assure to every aspirant that APC as a party in Adamawa State, we did it before, we are going to do it again. We are going to make sure we did free, fair, and credible primary election in the state. That's why we opened the sale of the form to the public, to everybody that wanted to buy for any office. So the form is here available for the office of the House of Assembly.
Thank you for the members of this committee for trying as much as possible to be transparent, for trying as much as possible to be objective. Nobody is being denied. You just go and do your own and bring your receipt. Any aspirant that wants to, please go and do it.
For now, politicians and aspirants in each political party have their own to contend with as they jostle for the flags and tickets. For those who emerge, it's the 2019 elections that will determine who clinches the ultimate prize.